양궁은 분명 틀릴 텐데.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the Foxes versus Real.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Miller. An effective ball. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Now, he must favour the cross. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Clean challenge. Delightful pass. Crave. Mbappe! And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Evans. Nani. A special occasion merits a special mention. 200 appearances for the club as of today, and he deserves all the plaudits, Lee.
Well, he's one of those players that just turns up every week. He does his job, a piece of the furniture of this club. The fans absolutely love him.
A really effective shielding under pressure. Real danger. He's protecting it well. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And Neymar. And here's Cruyff. Oh, a vital interception. There to win it back. It's promising from the Foxes. And this is Royce. Opportunity! Oh, right in the nick of time. Possession changing hands. Marco Royce. And Kimmich. Neymar. Wonderful block. A foul, but advantage played. Miller. Attacking possibilities for Real. And Nani with it. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Marco Reus.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Mbappe. And pulled back. Cruyff. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Well, no danger now. Another perfect position to read it. Mbappe. Chance here. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. So 2-0 now. Well, potential danger. Dangerous looking attack. Nani. It's a perfect challenge. Space on the flank. And struggling to get the shot off. Kimmich. And there it is. So the ball rolling again, and Real left with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Evans. Miller. Well, it was a foul, but it certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Such a waste of a free kick when you miss as wildly as that.
Well, there's groans from the fans as well. They didn't appreciate that long-range shot for sure.
Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Now, potential danger. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Nani. Oh, foul play, says the referee. Nani. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. So the game continues, and that goal puts a different complexion on the match for Real. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Beautifully weighted ball. How can he take them on and beat them? Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. And Nani with it. Here is Nani. Now he must favour the cross. Nani. Not a great challenge, free kick here. This looks promising. And Varane under pressure. Campbell. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Mbappe. And he might be in here. It did look on for them, but not to be. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? He has time to play it over.
A chopping. 태클 빼서 방법이 없어. 체감은 느리고 그러니까.
challenge and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Yellow card then for Rafael Varane here.
Not the best of challenges, hence a yellow card.
And the danger clear.
Neymar.
Disappointing pass. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Interception to snuff out the danger. Hughes. Well, they might be onto something. Another textbook interception. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. An attack full of promise. Well, it could be on for him here. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball. He waited for the striker and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
The crossbar got in the way. It comes to absolutely nothing.
Wow, so, so close to extending the lead. They keep on pushing like this. Surely the pressure will tell.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Fluency of movement. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow.
Neymar.
Now with Kimmich. Cruyff. Mbappe. Magnificent defending. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Mbappe, opportunity it is. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Oh, skipping away. Really inventive stuff from Real here. In position. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Mane. Mane. And it's a quality pass. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. And played in by Kimmich. A deft clearance. They've regained possession. Mane, and he's through here. Can they stop it going in? Well, nothing untoward happened. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Another perfect position to read it. Skiffing away. Can he put it in? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be...
Oh, 이거는 너무하잖아. 이거 영상 저장해서 공유만 보여줄까?